Hey lovelies, welcome to day three of our 12 days of Christmas hairstyles. So today I will be curling my hair with this steamer curl machine right here. I've used this once before and I really love the results. It was gorgeous. So I'm gonna include this in our 12 days of Christmas hairstyle. So before we get started, I'm going to moisturize my hair with our citrus moisturizing hair butter. All right, so I'm just gonna do two halves and moisturize it that way. I love the creaminess, and even though I don't need this much, I'm gonna put half back because this is really lightweight. I love this. And it keeps your hair really moisturized. Just gonna finger comb it through my hair as so. Especially get those ends. These are the oldest part of our hair. These are our elders. And our roots are our newborns. That's how I like to look at it. These are our teens, adults, and down. Okay, my hair feels better, a lot better. Okay, so I'm gonna part my hair on the left because I like the hair to come down on the right. So go ahead and do that. So after I get this section out of the way, we'll go ahead and start in the back. Okay, so now I'll do like a small to medium section. Well, I'm gonna definitely split this in half. Okay. All right, so this has three different settings. So it's actually gonna grab my hair and put it in this machine and curl it, you know, do what it do. So I can do it for 8 seconds, 10 seconds, or 12 seconds. So I'm gonna do it for 10 seconds today. And then when I'm using my right arm, there's an R for that option. And when I use my left arm, there's an option for that too, which I think is pretty cool. And I guess it's because of how the curl would turn out. So I think that's pretty cool. There's an A also, but I don't remember what that means. Hold on, there's a hair. Okay, right there. I don't know, I don't remember what the A means. Maybe for alternate, I don't know. And there's also three heat settings. So they have 380, 410, and 450. I'm gonna put mine on 410. The first time I did it on 380, because I was kind of afraid. I didn't want it to burn my hair off, but I'm gonna put on 410 today. So here we go. The last time I used this was in January of this year, actually. So it's been a whole year. So let's see if I remember how to do this. Okay, so wait a minute. Hold up. How do I do this? Okay, I think this is how you do it. All right, let's see. So when it makes another beep, I believe that's when I take it out. I should have counted just to see when. Okay, there we go. And I just open. Okay. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do that again. Let's do that again. Not bad. Okay. Let me do a little higher. Yeah, this is how you do it. Ooh, I feel that. Okay. So from here down, it should be curly. Alrighty. Okay, this is cute. Let's try another piece. Always use this side facing towards the head. Okay. Curl. Let me change the setting to something. All right, let me put on 450. But I'm gonna put it on 8 seconds. Okay. I just noticed this other option, this green button. It's the steamer. So I think I had to press that because I did put water in that. I forgot to say that. Just open this and just pour the water in there. Yeah. So let me try this section again. And I might be taking bigger pieces. I don't remember what I did last time, but let us see. Curl is not that bad. Okay. Hold up now. Oh. Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay. I accidentally pressed the 10-second button. Okay. So the purpose, yeah, is to curl the ends. I'm gonna grab a little smaller pieces. Let's see how that does. Let it curl the ends. I'm gonna try taking the hair out from the top instead of just pulling it. I feel like it's stretching the curl, so I open it. Okay, I guess not. I feel like I'm taking the curl out. let's do this side. Oh, I gotta press L because down here. And it doesn't make the whole machine hot, so I like that. Okay. This is more like it. You could even open that. Okay. Like, yeah, this is how it's supposed to look. Okay, I think we're going somewhere now. Yeah, I think taking smaller pieces does it justice. So let me see if this is small enough. Yeah, this is good. And notice I'm not doing the whole strand. I'm just doing the bottom part of my hair. Yeah, I like that. Yes, this is it, you guys. I love it. Okay, I won't open it yet. I'll just do it. And then go through that. Yeah. So let me try to do this again and put on R. I feel like I was holding it wrong on the right side. I don't know why. Let's see. Yeah, this is nice, you guys. Yep. I got it, you guys. I got it. Yes. So this is literally steaming my hair into a curl. I like it. So I'm going to do this back part again. Take smaller pieces. That's the key, you guys. You have to take smaller pieces. This part is still curled, actually. So we'll move on to these sections here. And hold it this way. I think this will do the trick. Because it needs to look like this. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Let's see. Yep. That's it. It's the way I'm holding it. It's the way I'm holding it, you guys. This is nice, though. I like it. This is really nice. It's been so long since I've used this tool. So, it's like, how do I use it? Okay. And notice I'm just curling the ends. I'm definitely gonna have to do this again. Yes. You see that? Yes. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, so let's do this part again. Because I feel like I was pulling my hair when I was taking it out the other way. Yeah, this is it. This is a lot better. Yep. Yep. Better. I like this. This is a pretty cool machine. I don't remember where I got it from, but... No, actually, I do. I got it from Amazon. Yeah, I got it from Amazon. I saw someone using it and I was like, ooh, this is cool. I want one. Yeah, this is it right here. This is nice, you guys. Yes, I love this, you guys. Yeah, this is so cute. Whoever designed this, they got it right. This is so cool. Literally takes the place of a curling iron. These curls are so nice and bouncy. And because I moisturized my hair before that, it looks even better. Yeah, see that? Nice. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to do these over now that I got the hang of it. It's been a whole year since I've done this, since I've used this machine. And 8 seconds is a good time to leave it in. And I believe last time I did this style, I didn't even open the curls. I just left it like this. Maybe opened it a little bit, if I remember correctly. But I like this so much because this is a style I really like. So just curl the ends and the top is straighter. See? Quick. Okay, so let's do this back side again. I'm definitely not gonna do this whole thing right here, but I'll just split it in two. And then I'll move on. You guys see this? Oh my gosh, let me do this part again. It literally eats up your hair, but it gives it back, so that's a good thing. At first I was skeptic. I was like, what if my hair gets stuck in this? I was like, let me try this on some crochet hair that I have here first. But it did no harm, so we're good. Just open and it lets it go. Look at that. This is a very nice holiday hairstyle. A little more. Up here. Done. Oh, that's a pretty one. See that? Almost done with this section.
did this part already.
I wonder how this would do with gel. I probably don't plan on doing it, but just a thought. Yeah, this is nice, you guys. Yeah. Yeah, struggled a bit in the beginning, but we got it. So I will do this part. Yes, oh my gosh. These curls, you guys, I'm loving it. Oh my gosh. You know when you're like excited about something, you're just like, oh my gosh, this is like perfect. That's how I feel right now. Cause I'm like, I got it right. Struggled in the beginning, but we got it. Look at this. It's so pretty. Bouncy. That's just curls. Love it. I love it. I definitely have to use this more often. I wonder if there's like a hair length capacity. Because if someone has super, super long hair, how would that work? Oh, I can try it. I have some Kinecalon here, I believe. I could just try it in there. It's probably like 30 inches or something. It's long. Yes. We're almost done, you guys. I hope you're doing your hair also while I'm doing this. Just to let time go by. Somebody told me that when they were watching my other video. They were like, oh, you made me want to do my hair now. Moisturize and seal my hair. That's what they said. So they were doing their hair while they were watching this. This is like wedding hair. If you're going to a wedding or something, or if you're the bride. This is nice, you guys. It makes your hair look so full too. This is so awesome. Oh my gosh. So we're almost done. Oh my gosh, this is so nice. So we'll do this side and we are done. I love this, you guys. Kind of remind me of doing some Bantu knots. These curls are so, I just can't stop saying that because I love this. Go down here. I love this. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry I keep saying that, you guys, but this is breathtaking. And I know you might see the steam, but my hair is not burning. It's just the water, because it's literally a steamer. Yep. And there's still enough in there. Put it down here. This is so nice. Yes, this is so nice. All right, last piece, you guys. down here this time. Wow. This is it. Am I missing a piece? I see something that's not curled. Yep, I'm missing a piece. That would be a nice style. Some straight, some curly. Maybe not. All right, this is it. Let's look at the back. See if I reached it all pretty nicely. Yeah. So I am feeling these a lot, you guys. I'm feeling these a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and unplug it, but I'm gonna open them, see how they look. Yeah, these look nice. Open up. You can just comb it with your hands. If you like big hair. This is, oh my gosh, you guys. And notice I just curled probably like the middle of my hair and down. But this is the look, you guys. I love it. I absolutely love it. I love it. You can leave it like this. I got these from Express. If you can see that, they sent me these. So I think I'll style maybe the side of my hair, put it up. Let's see. I'll probably put two. Oh, these are really cute. Maybe like that. Look at that. That is cute. Put another one back here. How do you like that? I love it. I love it. So that's the look, you guys. That's the look. And all I used was my hair butter. And it's fully moisturized, as you can see from the shine. It's bouncy, soft. I love this better because it's very lightweight, but I like it. You see all that body? I love it. So that's the look, you guys. Thank you for tuning in and keeping up with this 12 Days of Christmas hairstyle series. So just stay tuned for tomorrow. New hairstyle, new day, new hairstyle. So thanks for watching. Bye.